Hello, and welcome to the Forensic
okay,
Update.
Okay, time out. Who are you?
Well, I'm Bill Duffin, and this is your Forensic Update.
Why are you talking like that? Anyway, I'm Bill Duffin, and you see all those people? They're here to see Fauxrensics, so I think you might want to check your shooting schedule.
I'll be sure to look for that information on our website. For everyone at NFSTC and FIU, I'm Bill Duffin, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Hey, Hap? Fix this for me, buddy.
Man, that guy looked familiar.
Fauxrensics case number 26, facing down your double. Before we begin, we are always publishing new forensic science content, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. One of the classic storylines in fiction is when diabolical doppelgangers take the place of their innocent counterparts, leaving them to take the fall for crimes they didn't commit. Can facial recognition technology tell the difference between a phony imposter and their unsuspecting twin? Well, the lives the twins lead are anything but identical. Here to tell us why that factors into facial recognition software telling twins apart is Rank One Computing CEO Brendan Clare.
Identical twins obviously start off with identical facial appearance. That changes quite a bit. There's a couple academic data sets out there that have been collected with identical twins. You know, our fingerprint and our iris. Those are very private features of us. Our face is a very public feature. For that reason, humans have evolved a dedicated region of our brain to identifying faces, so that at least for us, in terms of our evolution and, you know, a lot of our survival, facial appearance is a critical element of our establishing trust and identity with one another. But it is the case that as twins age, they're easier to identify. To an extent, a case of identical faces, there's obviously this notion of doppelgangers, you know, two people that look very similar to each other. We're not accurate enough with our face recognition algorithms yet to know if there's going to be a hard limitation in terms of separation between all identities out there. I would suspect the answer is going to be yes.
So the technology is growing, but we still have to be careful. As it evolves, the hope is it will become less and less likely that facial recognition will mistake you for your evil twin. It may make for a good story in fiction, but here in the real world, it's definitely Fauxrensics. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, I know.